The 430 Elliptical from Schwinn Fitness features a new simplified console to help you feel confident about making a good investment for your active lifestyle. Consumers just like you helped us improve how workout metrics are displayed. With our dual-track screens, you can pop a magazine or tablet into the media rack and still keep an eye on time, distance, and calories. A built-in USB charging port even keeps your device battery full while you work out. With 20 levels of resistance and 22 fitness programs, it's easy to find your ideal cardio workout. The 430 Elliptical features a 20-inch precision path stride with 6 ramp positions and large foot plates to easily position your feet. Ergonomically placed sensors make it easy to monitor your heart rate, and sealed acoustic speakers keep you moving to the beat while the 3-speed fan keeps you cool. Bring better health into your life by bringing Schwinn Fitness into your home.
Hi, I'm Tom Holland, Bowflex Fitness Advisor. This is the Bowflex Max Beginner Workout. Let's get started. So one thing we've heard from you, and I know myself having used the Max for the first time not too long ago, is that this is a challenging piece of equipment. And guess what? That's awesome. So this video is all about teaching you, coaching you on how to get through, how to do the full 14 minutes. And first of all, let me tell you this, you can do it. You can do the 14 minutes. It's not gonna be perfect, and that's okay. It's not only okay, that's how most people start, right? It is a challenging workout. It's 14 minutes. To burn a lot of calories in 14 minutes, it's gotta be challenging. So there are 3 C's involved with this video, with this workout. We're gonna challenge you, we're gonna coach you, and we're gonna change you, all right? So here's what we have to start thinking about. you're going to do different things. Ryan, he may do that first interval. He may be too tired to do that second interval. But guess what? He's going to slow down and he's going to stay on, okay? Bo, you just saw she switched her hand positions. The more muscles we use, the harder it is. So if she starts to fatigue, one thing she can do is she's going to switch her hand position. She's just going to use her legs. If that's not enough, if she's still challenged, she's going to stop completely. That is okay. The goal of this whole workout is to finish that 14 minutes. I don't care how many times you stop. I just care that you start and I care that you finish, okay? So Ryan may do 10 seconds of the 20-second interval, and that's enough. And then he's going to slow down. That's okay. Bo again, she may finally say, you know what, I'm ready. And she does one 20-second interval, but that really fatigues her. And she rests. That's good. So success is hitting that max button to start it and hearing that bell go off at the end of 14 minutes. If you stayed on it, you did it. And you're going to get on it the next time, and you're going to do a little better. You can't get stronger. You can't build up your endurance and your stamina right away. That takes time. For a 14-minute workout to be effective, it's got to be super challenging. So I don't want you to get down on yourself. I don't want you to care how many rest breaks you take. All I want you to think about is, A, that you started the workout, and B, that you finished the workout. That is success in fitness. It's about consistency. It's about not giving up. It's about doing what you can do, and the next day, being a little bit better version of yourself, okay? And I guarantee you this, over time, if you stick with it, if you stay on for 14 minutes, you will be amazed at how many more intervals you do, and how many fewer breaks you take. So do what you need to do while you're on it, whether that's changing your hand position and letting the upper body rest, whether it's stopping, catching your breath, whether it's doing 10 seconds of a 20-second interval, whether it's skipping an interval, two or three, you're gonna do what you can do. And over time, that is gonna change. And I promise you, if you stick with it, before long, you will do the entire 14-minute max workout. And there you have it, the beginner's guide to the max workout.